YouTube, what's up? Blue Witch here. So I am going to be doing a couple of prosperities right now. I'm going to be doing the water ones that I've been doing lately for a retrograde. I just really love them. They're badass. I don't have any of my sigil work done, so I'm just going to jump in. And I'm going to do them one at a time, and then after that, then, but I'm going to do them both in the same video, hopefully. I've been having a lot of, technical difficulties, and so, yeah. I don't think it's anybody's fault but mine. I need to do some grounding exercises, and it's like, I can never do enough grounding. My energy is so high that I like blow out the light bulbs and things like that, and so it gets kind of frustrating. The electronics don't like me very much right now. And so I'm gonna try to get them both done right now. The first one I'm doing is for NS, and I am going to be doing my sigil work first for NS. Where's my Sharpie? I did get all of the new information. I'll pull it up on my phone when I'm writing out your petition, your parchment petition, and get all that, the new information on there. Yeah. I'm glad that your other spell work has been so successful. And congratulations on that. It's a nice cold evening. I think it's 48 degrees out here tonight, and I love it. I like to bundle up my warm, fuzzy-wuzzy clothes and enjoy the coolness. Get a better Sharpie. This one just kind of puts on everything all together. Get a better one, please. All right, here we go. Okay. Hold on one second. I want to look up the specific amount. Hold on one second. Here we go. Okay. Whew. All right, put that there. I need to warm up my fingers. They're really cold. Where's my jar? It's hiding right here. Okay, so how this works is I have a cauldron and a cauldron here. This little guy right here goes inside this big one, and then I put your petition in here, and then I put your candle over the top of it, and then I put it in the big one, and then I pour my manifestation money water into the big cauldron, and then this sits in the money water. Like in the water in the cauldron. Both cauldrons are open for Texas, and then we just let it burn until it stops. And it is an awesome, powerful spell. It is sigil magic, blood magic, color magic, using herbs, oils, waters, using all the elements. It's a beautiful, powerful way of doing these now, and I just, my guides had me do it for the retrogrades, and then I just fell in love with it, and I just been doing it this way. It's very powerful. I'm trying to warm my fingers up. Ooh. Goodness. You have to do better than that. There we go. Alright, that's good. Now, I'm going to put your picture right there. I'm going to put some of this beautiful oil on you, and then I'll put the herbs on there. I hope that you respond well to the energy. Really strong. The energy is really strong tonight. I'm just like, okay. Strong energy tonight. Just for you. There we go. Perfect. I am sealing this petition with my blood. So now, this will go in here, so, all the way at the bottom, and then it goes in here, and where's my microscope? Just solid over here. Now I'm going to start carving on your candle. Thank you. Okay. Playing around in here. Okay, here we go. And remember, this one is for NS. This is some really good money oil that I have, that I have made. And I love it. And it smells so good. Alright. Let's get this all done up. And then we're going to coat it in the herbs, in the many herbs. It's a beautiful thing. It's a lot. Okay. Focusing on the tax bill being dropped or the donation coming in to pay it, somehow that it get taken care of. Here's your beautiful candle for that. Into the center cauldron. Awesome, awesome spell. This is my money prosperity water. I'm going to put some of this in here, and I'm also going to get, I have also manifestation water that I'm also going to be putting in there. Here we go. Manifestation water. So beautiful. I love it. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous? Love it when I get to do this. This is my new favorite spell, you guys, just so you know. Okay, then I'm going to take this over and put it on another vortex. So it's going to be a vortex and a vortex and a vortex. Three of them. Alright, I'm going to take this off so I don't trip over myself. I'm going to go take this over and I will be right back. Next one is for IS, I believe. Are your initials, my dear? Okay, here we go. Moved around a little bit. Alright. Let's just start. I have the same thing right here for you. This is your candle, the little cauldron, and the water cauldron. These are the water cauldrons. The G's cauldrons are only used for love and prosperity. Nothing, no malefic goes in these. All malefic work is done outside. I don't use these cauldrons for that. The only energy that is ever in these is for prosperity and love and abundance and all that good stuff, okay? Just so you know, just throwing that out there. All right, and now I'm going to start with sigil work for yours. I hope that you don't mind me putting these videos together. I have been having electronical problems with my energy. So while I have it going, I don't want to mess with it because okay, so what I want to do, with yours, is I love what you wrote and how you wrote it, so I'm going to be keeping this and putting it this. Okay. And then I'm doing your parchment also, but I'm going to put all of this together in one little bundle. Petition bundle, and then we're gonna go from there. Alright, I'm gonna start with my petition, my parchment now. And it's for IS. they're trying to get me to do automatic writing, and I'm trying to like write a petition. Okay, now I'm gonna put my offerings on here. Now, I'm going to put your beautiful write-up that you did. Put that in here. Put your picture in here. And where's mine? Herbs. All right. This one, this. And then we're gonna put here. Do the same thing. This one. Love it. It's beautiful. All right, doll. Let's get you sealed up in here. And then we'll get going on your candle. Thanks for being so patient and waiting. I think that we had to wait those extra couple days because of the new stuff that you needed to add today. I think that that's what was holding everything up, but sometimes that happens. Sometimes they'll hold me up and I won't know why, but then later it'll come out, oh, this needed to change, or that needed to change, or you know, something happens and you need to add things, stuff like that. So it's good to just be okay with it and let it happen when it's supposed to happen. Even though it always feels like an emergency. Everybody's spell work is an emergency. And they all need it done yesterday, but it's still going to take time. You have to give everything time to work and be patient. And I know that that's hard to do, but really, what choice do you have? So just forget about it, go on about your day, you know, be thankful with what, you know, what you have, and, you know, when those doors open, walk through them. Usually it takes like a moon cycle, and really that's not that bad. Sometimes it can take like, you know, up to 3 moon cycles sometimes, but usually it's only 1, but sometimes it takes longer. It just depends on how much stuff has to be moved out of the way. There you go, I got your little beauty in there. Just depends. All right, now I'm gonna start on your candle. Now we're going to be using this beautiful money oil. And let me tell you, this oil is no joke. It is super awesome. This is like a crown of success money oil, and it's amazing. It smells good. I know I always say this, but normally my stuff does never smell good, but this smells good. I'm all surprised about that. This is not a normal. Usually all my stuff smells like dirt, you know, or it doesn't smell good. Witchcraft is not supposed to smell good. I love my Open Road Success Prosperity herbs. I love them. They are awesome. Okay, into the little cauldron. Hopefully it'll fit. Yes, got it. Okay, now for manifestation, water and money water. Everybody loves my money water. Because it comes from the gold mine in Silverton, Colorado. All right, beautiful. That is it for this video. I will go get some pictures taken and send them over to you, and your video will post probably in about an hour, because there's two in one, so it's extra long. And that is it. I wish you the best, and stay positive, and walk through the doors when they open. Peace out.